We're here with Big Daddy Kane, boxing sensation, Mayweather Maidana, the rematch. Break it down.
Mayweather, bro.
Why?
Because he can't lose. I mean, I'm starting to think he can't lose.
They're fighting. The first one was very controversial. Was close. How did you score the first one?
You know, the first one he just had, the guy was throwing so many crazy shots that you never came and trained for. So after he adapted to it, you know what I mean? You got it. But that guy was throwing some crazy shots. I never seen some shots like that.
Kovalev, if he fights B-Hop, who do you like if it happens?
I'm going to go B-Hop, man.
Why?
B-Hop is a gangster.
Okay, what about this one?
63 times, so I mean,
the heavyweight. 31-0, 31 knockouts, Deontay Wilder against Berman Stavern.
I'm gonna support Deontay Wilder just because
the Giants are all about.
He on that street, you know what I mean? And I just,
guy, but also good.
I'm happy to see that, you know what I mean? It's like, and so plus he got that reach. I haven't seen anybody touch him yet because his arm's so long. I don't know.
He'll bring everybody.
I'm gonna go wild.
What's new with you?
No, man, I just actually getting off an injury. So I'm getting better.
How's it going? Thank you.
I gotta drop some pounds and I'll be back.
And there you have it. And last thing, have you been at the gym lately? Have you seen anybody?
Yeah, I've been in the gym.
Seen James Toney working out?
Yeah, I actually supposed to spar James Toney, but I guess when I got there, it was already going in, so.
Well, he's going to fight in Latvia very soon.
Yeah, I'm supposed to help him with it, but I don't know what happened.
Okay, James Toney, B-Hop, if they fight, who wins?
I'm going to go B-Hop, James Toney.
All right.
Yeah.
Big Daddy Kane, people want to follow you. Instagram, what is it?
Big Daddy Kane 757.
With a K.
With a K.
Stay tuned. FiercestReporting.com. I'm Melissa Back reporting.